Is it electrical parts that we need? Or is it electrical components?
Both.
Lose.
I'm gonna break this safe and then head back, because we're at the arse end of the town, so.
Oh shit, I don't have the time for.
Yeah. Just gonna break this safe and then go. Also, Luke, you freezing today?
What's the number is?
No. If you're gonna get out and move, I'll just go back up, because I'm wet.
Oh.
No. 39 Fahrenheit. She'd literally be melting if that was in Celsius. But no. Do I use the metric system in the game?
Yeah, I don't understand the metric system.
It's not hard to understand.
You might as well just go Celsius, aren't you? Like, what's the point? Why make things more difficult?
We're the difficult ones by not using the metric system.
Oh, hello.
He's just asking to get shot in the face. Just begging for it. Alright, save so that's open. This is an underwater exclusive super rare free V-Book save.
It's alive, what?
Ugh, it's Magnum Grip, isn't it? And you find about one of those like a minute ago.
What is it?
A Magnum Grip. And it took you like 8 bullets to put him down.
That was really confusing. Like, he died and then he got back up again.
Shoot him in the head.
I did shoot him in the head.
When he's on
you
the floor.
Watched me, you watched me shoot
when
him in the head.
He's on the floor.
I couldn't see his head when he's on the floor because he bent over.
I'm going. The only thing I'm going to stop for now is animals. I just saw a fucking stag. But yeah, I'm going to leave it alive. I'll come back for it when I've got having it in there. This is not efficient to kill it now.
Smart. Fuck.
Oh, the long walk begins. Alright, in the super grand plan scheme of things, just build a giant tunnel that leads the whole way to the town from our house.
Yeah, I was smart.
That would take literally like 150 in-game days. Maybe more.
No, so there's someone sleeping back out here.
That's where you're going to be sleeping tonight. Less than 2 hours to get back.
I'm coming back.
Segments.
We need a mini bike.
Pig there. That's alright. I have no stamina, I'm still out of pig live as well, man. Everyone gets free their second chance today. Just charred. Let's just grill. Oh, take my health up, please. Just ate like 4 pieces of grilled meat and my health didn't go up once.
Really?
Yeah. That's sad. I think it was actually at 103 at one point as well, and then I dropped back down again.
My stamina's up to 103 now as well.
That's just sad. I don't even know what to put my things into anymore. Let's look at the tools. Harvest stone faster. Yeah, sign me up. So go ahead and buff that the whole way up.
First skill point then?
Yeah. I was already at 36 from what I've done so far. Like, it just means you can go through stone faster. It's gonna be huge.
Which is always helpful.
Yeah. I see the house. You should make it back.
I'll drink an energy drink so that my stamina doesn't decrease for 5 minutes.
You're way faster, isn't it? Oh shit, you do not want to fall in there.
Cave.
Maybe the spikes around the house.
Oh.
That would be a bad time to fall in there. Yeah, you could do that. Oh, fuck off.
Oh, whoa, I just nearly fell in this fast cave.
Put like warning signs up around that thing.
Maybe a fence around it. However, that means I'm really close by.
I hear zombies.
Shit, really?
Yeah.
I see the house.
This sound close. Fuck.
Yeah, that's at the door.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Many?
One.
Right. Putting down like a dog.
He gets up. He had cowboy boots on him.
Even Gary's body just left it there.
He has a wand of zombies.
Alright, you have to get like super steady walking through the door now because the barbed wire's up. Oh god, that was brutal. Yeah, the barbed wire's up now, so.
Okay.
You can go on top of the roof now though and you won't fly off because I put the rails up.
Nice, thank you.
No problem. Alright, give me a hunting knife. There's none in here. Where are we at?
Oh, nothing I can get rid of. Fuck. Oh, are you in the chest?
Fuck. Yeah, in a sec. I'm just taking it in. I'm gonna... chopping off some barbed wire. Alright, sweet. That'll be useful.
Oh, the moldy bread's used for making antibiotics.
I don't know. I guess it makes sense. Wait, what? Oh, you need to have the schematic to repair a claw hammer.
Really?
I think so. It doesn't even give you the option to repair it.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, dear. Well, it did its job. Yeah, it did the roof.
We definitely didn't think about that.
They got the roof part of this place done. I've got 5 more meat as well to put into the stove. The stove's full of water.
Welcome.
As in, it's still got...
yeah, I can't do that.
Can't use the stove for 20 minutes now.
You can just take everything out.
That's effort. It's fine. Man. We need to get, like, storage for all this water.
Yeah, so I was thinking, I'm taking all the water out and all the food out, and we're going to make a separate storage for it.
Yeah, that works. Okay. Nice. Just in the way of the ladders.
Yep.
Move, please.
I just moved. I thought you'd gone.
I fell down. Ugh. Let me put... Huh. Oh, you've got to like, put it on the outside, haven't you? Fuck. Alright, this doesn't look pleasing. Alright, I'm just going to quickly drop down on the outside and put some torches up. I can't hear anything, so...
Yeah, I don't either.
I can't wait to lose like 1,000 life to these barbed wires over time. Oh, I see. It walks right into it.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna put the food downstairs. I can't unlock the fucking door.
Let's break it then. There you go. You know what I now? Alright, you know, I'll do it in a sec. Oop.
It's, I'll put the chest here, it's fine.
Oh, that should just be unlocked. Forever now. I don't remember locking it, but...
Yeah, it's unlocked now. It's when you locked me down there.
That was like, a while ago.
Yeah, you've not unlocked it since.
You can forget, can't you? Forgive and forget.
I didn't forget.
We all make mistakes.
Alright. Right, the chest is like half full of water and food.
Sweet. Okay, our house is lit up now.
Liticus.
Lord.